pretty well. I've seen a few people actually put weights in the bottom of them to keep make sure that they stay upright. But the structure is pretty sound. Go ahead and throw out. Sink down a little bit. And that's your trap. We'll come back in a couple hours and try it out. And it looks like it was successful. Let's open it up and see what we got.